It's one of the oldest cities in Germany and the birthplace of Ludwig van Beethoven. Today, we take a look at Bonn. Welcome to Earth from Space. In this image captured by Copernicus Sentinel-2, Bonn can be seen straddling the Rhine River, around 24 kilometers south of Cologne. Bonn has a total area of 141 square kilometers and over 300,000 inhabitants. It is a very active city with many art galleries, gardens, and a buzzing nightlife to offer. Bonn is also home to numerous international organizations and several United Nations institutions, and is one of Germany's top-ranked conference cities. Along the Rhine River lies one of the most modern congress centers in Europe, the World Conference Center Bonn. It is here where ESA's Living Planet Symposium 2022 will take place. Held from the 23rd to the 27th of May, the week-long event focuses on how Earth observation contributes to both science and society, with over 240 scientific sessions. There will also be a wide range of sessions focusing on advances in artificial intelligence, commercial opportunities thanks to the space industry, digital twins of Earth, the upcoming ESA Ministerial Council in 2022, and much more. Some of the sessions will be streamed live from Bonn on ESA Web TV, starting with the opening session on Monday, the 23rd of May. Owing to the symposium next week, we will be taking a short break from Earth from Space and will be back on the 3rd of June.